youngest who were witness to the recital of heaven's music was soon to meet the composer, the creator of songs and stars and wonders in the world. They would find him wrapped in strips of cloth, lying in a manger.
Although they could not begin to comprehend all that they had seen and heard, the shepherds rejoiced, and Mary,
did you know?